So my whole archery career, I've always aimed. I get that arrow, you know, up to my eye. I sight down that. I gap shoot if it's further away. Try to concentrate on releasing smoothly and cleanly. Lately, I've been trying Instinctive. Yeah, I think it's going pretty well. I do like these arrows, they're tapered. Come take a look. It's going pretty well for me.